Rita, Andrea, Valeria están explorando la manera de hacer legales a todos estos
sheltering over 2 million American refugees.
Who knows what will become of these American dreamers? There is no end in sight to the violence and uprising.
As of today, the NFFA has sent the military into every major city and county.
The NFFA is being destroyed by their own creation, as the purge can no longer be contained to just one night a year.
In New York, ordinary citizens are picking up weapons. Warring with forever purgers in Times Square.
Reports are now coming in that large groups of Americans are banding together and fighting back against these purgers, against hate, fear, and violence.
All of the United States, as we once knew it, may be disappearing.
Who knows? What will the new America look like when this all ends?
This isn't over. It's about to start. I got nothing to lose, and everything in my heart is telling me that it's time. I'm going against the odds. When this shit is life and death, then what the fuck is the law? This isn't over. It's about to start. I got nothing to lose, and everything in my heart is telling me that it's time. I'm going against the odds. When this shit is life and death, what the fuck is the law?
A mí me humillaron, me tumbaron y me patearon. Mi trabajo quebraron y hasta lo pisotearon. Me hicieron sentir menos, me pusieron mil peros, mil veces. Me vi en cero, insultos me dijeron. Pero yo no soy la víctima, ni tampoco soy monstruo. Lo que pasa es que la venganza por fin tiene rostro. Por fin yo tengo el gozo de salirme del lodo, de los días tormentosos, ahora sí me las cobro.
This isn't over, it's about to start. I got nothing to lose, and everything in my heart is telling me that it's time. I'm going against the odds. When this shit is life and death, then what the fuck is the law? This isn't over, it's about to start. I got nothing to lose, and everything in my heart is telling me that it's time. I'm going against the odds. When this shit is life and death, what the fuck is the law?
It's not a test, this is what you made me do. Got me against the wall and you wanna blame me too. I've lost it all and you wanna hate me too. Pues a ver a como nos toca, cause I hate you too. Ahí vamos por todo, ni modo, ain't no taking it back. You hate me for all that I have, that you know that you lack. Invisible to you, it's either white or it's black. So you painted me out to be bad, now I'm giving you that. But this isn't over, it's about to start. I got nothing to lose, and everything in my heart is telling me that it's time. I'm going against the odds. When this shit is life and death, then what the fuck is the law? This isn't over, it's about to start. I got nothing to lose, and everything in my heart is telling me that it's time. I'm going against the odds. When this shit is life and death, what the fuck is the law? This is my story, my vengeance, my side, my family been here, my honor, my pride, my blood, sweat, and tears compounded my grind. Now I'm blamed by your kind for tears that I cry, but ain't no way around it. You can't relate to my problems, even your hate is what causes most of the pain that I've often had to contain in a bottle. But now I'm changing it all up. I'ma regain all my strength and make you feel inhumane like you taught us. But this isn't over, it's about to start. I got nothing to lose, and everything in my heart is telling me that it's time. I'm going against the odds. When this shit is life and death, then what the fuck is the law? This isn't over, it's about to start. I got nothing to lose, and everything in my heart is telling me that it's time. I'm going against the odds. When this shit is life and death, what the fuck is the law?
A mí me humillaron, me tumbaron y me patearon. Mi trabajo quebraron y hasta lo pisotearon. Me hicieron sentir menos, me pusieron mil.
This is life and death. What the fuck is-